Guys, as you can see, right now, I'm loading Roblox Studio. You know why, guys? Because I am making a new game, a futuristic Brookhaven version. Now, you may seen futuristic Brookhaven version games, but this one's going to be a little spicy. Okay, like, it's going to be more futuristic, more awesome, more powerful, and great, the lollipop. This happens every single time. Wait a minute. Anyways, as you can see, it's loading up right here. Now, we're going to do new. Now, let's see. We should probably do a classic. Let's just do base plate, honestly. Because we're just going to add everything. Okay. Whatever. I'm typing in. Sorry guys, my grammar kind of sucks today. Futuristic background, of course, yes. Awesome, guys. Okay, now, futuristic. We should do futuristic. Futuristic. No, not gun. That's just annoying. Oh, let's do, a flying car? Did I just see a flying car? Yeah. Guys, let's add a flying, futuristic car. Oh, no, that's not a flying car. Don't care. Let's, copy. Wait, no, I accidentally pressed cut. Alright, so let's, press copy. Duplicate. Yeah. Wow, we have a lot of futuristic cars, guys. I think this is more than enough. Anyways, also, guys, we need hoverboards. Right? Now, let's see. I think green would look very cool. Not too sure, but... Ooh, blues? Okay, scratch the green. Screw the green, honestly. Okay, duplicate. As you can see, I'm spamming. Duplicate. Okay, I should make the stores that sell hoverboards and cars. That's actually a good idea. I just gave myself another brilliant idea. Oh my god. I'm probably gonna have too many hoverboards. Oh, yo, that's how many hoverboards I have? Yo, okay, guys. I didn't realize that, guys. But, let's make a store. Let's make a futuristic... Whoops. Forgot to add the T. Alright, futuristic store. Apple? Apple is close enough to this. Let's do it. Alright, guys. It's weird. I thought... Oh, it's glitching. Alright, now let's make a sign. Oh, never mind. It says out of stock. Well, I'm probably gonna. Well, if people ever play this, then I'd probably be out of stock of hoverboards. So, basically, yeah, makes sense. Anyways, let us bring the hoverboards inside, which would take a minute, guys. But hopefully, guys, you enjoyed this video so far, cause I'm kind of working really hard. On making videos, you know, like just just want to make it more efficient for you guys. Come on. Okay, well, it looks like I'm going to have to place some hoverboards, like a few hoverboards outside, and I'll leave the rest of the hoverboards, I guess, right over here. Whoops, that was a little too far. And we'll let that one be. Go to this hoverboard. This one, just going to be surrounding the store, honestly. You know what, in my game, guys, you don't even have to pay. So don't even worry about it. Don't even worry about being in debt, guys, because you won't even have to pay. Yeah, sure. Anyways, let's do this. That's close enough to the store. How many do we have left? Okay, well, we have some left. Let's see. Let's go. Over there. Yes, sir. Over there. Over there. Some near the spawn. Perfect. Perfect, guys. All right. So we got this whole hoverboard store. You don't even have to pay, guys. So basically not really a store. But anyways, let's continue on, guys. Now we're going to need somewhere to put all of these cars, right? So let us search up. Dealership. Car dealership. Let's do the first one. Dude, what? How did it? Okay, that's a little too big, but okay. Okay, but now what we're gonna do, guys? Pretty sure right here, you know, if you know what I'm saying. Here, one right here, and one right here. Okay, well, this seems good, so. Now what we're going to do, guys, is as you can see, guys, we are right now on my game. So next, guys, we are going to put in a, how about we put in a, let's just do a few, of a time machine. Let's put in a time machine car. Or we could do a flying car. I wanted to do a time machine, but flying car it is. We could use this. Guys, my game is kind of glitching. Why is it like that? What? There we go. That's kind of fixed. How about we add this flying car? Ooh, this one's way better. That's like a vintage flying car that I added before this one. This one's way better. Okay, now I'm gonna duplicate the flying car. The new flying car we just added. No, I don't want it. Awesome. We have 5 flying cars over there. About a lot of hoverboards. One vintage flying car. and a few normal, regular, futuristic cars. Alright guys, and I think we should add some futuristic buildings as well. Building, we should do... Oh, how about we do futuristic lake. Ooh, bruh. Okay, how about we do futuristic house? See what that does. Ooh, I just saw. Yep, this house seems cool. And okay, so yeah, this seems cool. And guys, this is a good recording. Okay, and now place layout. Okay, and guys, I'm gonna do a part 2 on this. Peace out, boys. Peace out.